Hello, everypony. This is Dashie 101. Here to bring you a Dashie's Craft video. Now, as you may have saw, for you out there, may have seen this. The Mystery Shack from Gravity Falls. Now, I know the show had just ended, I want to say 3 months ago, I don't know. But I really got into it. So I am going to be showing this off to you guys, so hope you guys will enjoy this. It took me a long time to do this, like 3 days, and I am happy with the result. So, let's dive right into this, shall we? So, right here we have the front. It says Mystery Shack, and we for the A has Bill Cipher right there, I believe. Have the sign right here that says no refunds, pointing into the museum portion. Have a little light here at the top. $20 to get in. Next tour, 15 minutes. And you can kind of see the little speaker up here. And then we have the window to Mabel and Dipper's room. So, yeah. Let's move on to the other portion now, shall we? So, now we have the front right here. Well, the front view of the actual gift shop. Couldn't think of it. As you can see, kinda, it says gift shop right there, guys. I don't know how well you're picking that in. But it's there. We have two windows right here. Those were nice. I did the permanent black marker for the outlining there, or the frame. Got some roof damage here, or roof wear. Looks like it's been there for a while to make it old and stuff, because that's how it is in the show. And as you can see with the sign up here, looks nice. We got two lights there, on the mystery portion. As you can see, the S has fallen off and is just sitting there on the roof. World famous we have right here, and then the enter sign, and then I don't know if you're picking that up, but I believe that's storage right here. I don't know. Correct me if I'm wrong. Then we have a vending machine and the gift shop portion right here. Cool. I believe that's a freezer. And then we have this weather vane right here. Now, let me pick up the camera and show you guys that. It's actually really cool. It says, it spells the word what. So, very cool. And also, it does spin, guys. So look at how cool that is. I'm really happy of that, and it turned out really, really well. So yeah. And then we have, I believe this is the wood burner right here. For the wood burner, leads all the way into that portion. And yeah. So we are done with this side, guys. Oh, I forgot to say, here's the moss growing on the roof, and how I did that, I took, that stuffed animal stuff, had some laying around, and I just colored it green with permanent green marker, and that's how I did that, if you guys were wondering. So, yeah, let's move on to the other portion of the building, which I believe is the back. So, yeah. Alright, guys, so now we have the back portion. Little Bill Cipher window right here. Has it all around the Mystery Shack, because this used to be Stanford's, Stanley's brother's house. And yeah, he made this. Then we got the hatch where Dipper had to climb up, away from the wax people, which were really cool. That was just a recent design, so yeah. We also have the couch right here. I don't know if you guys are picking that up. Yeah, but basically this is where Stan would always sit outside watching the kids play and run around, and yeah. And then we have, I don't think you can see that, but we have stairs leading up into there. And then we just have the metal thing. The same goes with the gift shop right here, as you guys saw. If you don't know how I did that, basically just rip a part of cardboard off and you'll get this, and just paint it gray. Or if you have that metallic stuff, which luckily I did, sitting around, just paint it that. We also have stone brick down here. I don't know if I showed you in the front, but there is sticks for the shack looking style. Then we also have, this is the structure build. We have these things sticking out. I forget what those are called, but those are there. Those are present, guys. So yeah, let's move on to the other side. Alright guys, so we have the side now. This is where we're gonna start up here. We have the chimney. I'm sorry if that is not in the right place, guys, but since the roof is so shallow, it's really hard to get that. And then we have Wendy and Dipper's place right up here, which is really cool. And then we also have gift shop and museum right there pointing on the other side, which I seen that a couple of times in the show, but there was also some times that they weren't there, including the chimney, but the chimney was mostly upper, more on the shack, I believe. I'm not really sure. And then we have the back entrance here, which I believe this is where people get out after the museum tour is over and done with. We have 618, which is the address for the shack. Stairs, now I know it doesn't have stairs, but for this model, guys, I had to do it. Yeah, and I also have it broken as it was wore down or something. We also have more of this moss growing up on the roof, and you can also see the back portion of the sign right there, and the megaphone up there, or yeah, to announce stuff. So we will move on to the other designs. So now what I'm going to show you guys now is, can figures fit in this size? Well, we compare into big scale. I got Marty, yeah, guys. I have no Gravity Falls figures. Sorry, guys, about that. We have Marty McFly standing. Apparently, he is too tall. But that's just how it is. So he can't fit. And we have Fluttershy. No, not really, with the gift shop portion, but she fits pretty well with the, door. She'd probably fit in there, but back there, I'm not sure. And then, we're going to take a Lego figure, and I believe this would be the appropriate size for this. And, yeah, fits almost okay, not perfectly, but it works. Now, if you guys want me to do anything else with this, please let me know in the comments. As well, guys, I know I'm missing one thing about this. If I am missing something else, please let me know, because that would be such a huge help if you guys could tell me that. But I believe I got everything from the Mystery Shack as much as I could. So, Yeah, just correct me if I didn't, but the only thing that I think you guys would be saying is the totem pole. No, I am not doing that. That'd just be way too... I wouldn't know really what to do on that. It's kind of weird looking and hard, especially doing like all those weird designs. But the Mystery Shack I did because it's awesome and I thought it would be a really cool design. And I really don't see people make these as crafts. I saw a couple, but this one I think I got the closest. So, yeah, guys. I also wanted to say, the music that you're hearing in the background, this is from SoundCloud, by the Harlequin Hater. Sorry if I said your name wrong, but, dude, that's amazing. I love the music. So, yeah, I'll put his link down to the song, guys, so you can also listen to it. And, yeah. So, also, guys, we are so close on getting 30. We need to get there this week, because I have something really special coming up. So, yeah, guys, don't forget to do that. As always, I got a dash. Stay 20% cooler. And one other thing. Give me suggestions down below if you guys want me to do something, such as gaming or a craft video. I really like doing this. So thanks, guys. I got a dash. Stay 20% cooler. And this is Dashie101 signing off. Bye, guys.